lots of stars. Some of those stars were actually planets in our own solar system. Ever wonder where they came from or what they are? Well, the solar system was made about 4.6 billion years ago. The planets were made when gas and dust combined together because of gravity. The cores of the planets got very hot and the outside cooled down. There are 8 planets in our solar system. Mercury, the closest planet to the Sun. It has no moon, is the smallest planet, and goes around the Sun the fastest. Venus is the next planet. It has no moon. It is the hottest planet in the solar system because of its clouds. Earth, the wind, has one moon. Mars, the red planet, has two moons. Jupiter, the biggest planet, has 79 moons. It has a red spot that is a big spot. It is getting smaller. It is currently bigger than the Earth. It used to have rings, but most of them fell into the planet. Saturn, which has rings that are made up of ice and rock. It has 62 moons. Uranus is tipped on its side. It has rings. It has 27